Oh, wow, really? Oh, interesting. So from now on, if we put Emma in the party, we can use Celine's order, which is actually a very good order. So that's definitely something to consider. Emma's not bad. I made great use of Emma throughout those last three fights, if you didn't notice. I thought there was more quests than that. Let me double check. What does it say about the quests here? I thought there's supposed to be 6 quests here in this section of the game. Man, what do you mean unable to connect to the internet, you stupid iPad? Wi-Fi. Connect. Automatically like you're supposed to, you dumb Wi-Fi. I mean, Celine's order is almost good enough to where it's worth it, to be honest. Because her order is for 1 BP. Let me show it to you. I guess I would have to put her in the party, huh? But it's like 1 BP. It's a very good order. Okay, so we have these three. When do I get the next 3 quests? I guess I have to complete these 3 and I get the next 3 or something? Maybe some of them are considered hidden quests. Oh, there's so many places to go. Why can I still not go here? I guess first let's go check the shops. Oh, and there's cards to play. Oh, man. I just want to buy from you guys. I don't want to talk to you. We also have 5 Kizuna events, which is technically 6 once we complete a quest. Boo! No new cards. Boo! Boo!
それじゃあまたね。じゃあ始めるよ。それじゃあまたね。
Okay, I know there's people to talk to, so let's get that out the way before we play cards. We also now have access to the training ground. Let's do that.
Sateto.
Okay, some of them are from quests. Some of them are from Kizuna events. We got Linde. Let's go to the second floor and get Gustav. Where's he gonna be? All right, take it easy, Lightning. Gustav, where are you? What the hell is she doing all the way out there? That's gotta be super dangerous. Oh god, look what Ash is reading. Ash, really? Really now, buddy? Alright. Hey, at least go to your room. Okay, I think that's all the talking we can do right now. Let me just double check. Yes, all the other notebook entries are from either quests or from Kizuna events. And as far as hearts go, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, perfect. So we have 5 hearts. Okay. But first, we gotta do the important stuff. Cards. Of course you go first. Thank you. Do you play creatures at all? I don't know if Hucius plays creatures or not, because he hasn't played anything yet. Like, okay. Well, let's go ahead and attack him. Our guy will die. I can't use my skill? Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, here we go. Use my skill. I'll get my card back because the paladin is overpowered like that. And it actually doesn't matter because I'm just going to kill him right here. A blue counter control deck with big spells. Except he has no blue, he has no counters. He had no counter, no card draw, like. I don't know. Oh. It's good. Yeah, I don't know what was up with him. He was not like doing anything. Let's see. So I'm wondering, because I only have three quests. I'm wondering if some of these are technically hidden quests. Yeah, it looks like some of them are hidden quests. So there's something I want to do here. I'm gonna bring up a web page real quick. I want to test this out, see if it works. If it works, and then in my off time, I'll probably do this. Where is it? According to this website, this is a good way to farm Sepius. Oh, not here. Other side. I may not be able to do it yet. Okay, what do we need here? Yeah, I have that. I have the Cutaid Master Quartz. Yeah, I can do that. How many of those do I have? I only have one. Can I get you up to 100% dodge? Not you. Kurt, where are you, Kurt? There we go. He's at 51 right now. I can get six more. I know I need to check. I need to check over here. See what some of this stuff costs in the trade-in section. Ooh. I would need at least two more of those. What sort of dodge stuff can I get? Basically, I want both of these. That would get me 24% more. Okay. I may do that on my off time. I'm not going to do that now. Just because that's going to take a while to set everything up. What I do want to do now is go look at getting this not last Lost Arts, but we can go and get a Lost Arts right now. Aldous Kaigon. Where is that, though? I am not sure where this is. Okay, we're gonna go to each of the cities and see if we can't find an exit to this place. So I'm gonna go fight the boss that gets me a lost art. Oh, I can play cards? Oh, nobody told me I could play cards over here. Oh. Well, hello there. Let's go. Let's play some cards. I know I said I wanted to find the Lost Arts thing, but, cards. We have priorities around here. Oh man, this is gonna be a fast start. We can play both of these. Oh, we can't. Never mind. I was like, I thought we could play both of them. We need one more MP. My bad. My bad. Still gonna be a fast start, though. Keep forgetting that that reduce casting cost thing costs one. Yeah, that's not gonna help you, buddy. Oh, hey, look, we win on turn two. This game is already over. I think that's the fastest I've ever won one of those. Jeez. For 4 MP, deal 6 damage to a target. If you're a paladin, deal 7. Okay. I can't believe I don't know where this is. Is it somewhere we go later? Is that what it is? It's definitely over this way somewhere. Oh, there it is. We'll go explore this area first. There's a couple things to do here. All right, Krim.
Whoops.
I need to fight another one of those I accidentally killed in one hit. Speaking of which, let's do that. Come here, birdie thing. Because these things are all weak to status effects.
Yeah.
Chest. There's a fishing spot out here too.
うなれ
I think it's funny how these things are weak to water. It just makes no sense. They have way too much HP. I was about to say, technically she didn't find it, but she actually did, because I forgot that I have her equipped with the ability to, or the quartz that lets us see treasure chests on the map. Oh, that must be the Lost Arts guy. Is he over by the fishing spot? He is, okay. That. Is there anything I need to be aware of? Status effect wise. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's go ahead and make a save just in case though. What level is this thing? But 133. Of course it's weak to earth when I don't have anybody using strong earth magic with me. I love this track. This is one of my favorite tracks. Oh, Lost Arts boss. Meet Lost Arts because it's free. Oh, that didn't deal really much at all. Counter? Yeah, there we go. So, Toa's Brave Order is ridiculously overpowered. We only take, it's an 80% damage reduction, it heals us for 50% HP when we use it, and it lasts for 10 turns. We use this as an A plus. Did we just charm it? Yeah. I think we just charmed the boss. It only lasted for like a turn, but we definitely charmed the boss. That's awesome. I know, right? Truly best girl. She's so charming. We are absolutely destroying this thing, in large part due to Toa's Brave Order, but still.
It's
Of course, now I gained a bunch of HP. Dun, 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 dun. You don't like her going, you don't like her kissing her gun going choo, and then shooting and going fuck you. I mean, it totally fits her character personality. That's a new move. It's not really gonna win the battle for it, but it's certainly new. Let's go roar mode. Oh, that was a cool almost 48k crit. That's also a dead boss. Muse is gonna finish the day once again. Dead boss. And give me my lost arts. Wow. That's pretty good.
と。
それ。かかった。
I think we just caught a shark. Or hooked a shark, at least. Yep, that's a shark, alright. Oh yeah, that's the secret place, okay.
こっちの方は前回の演習でも立ち寄らなかったんだよね。
ええ、念のため少し足を伸ばしてみましょうか。
So far the monsters look the same.There's a fishing spot, so we're gonna go fish. Definitely not addicted. I totally missed. I think that's a first.So one of these.
Yes, get to that.
Oh, now that's new.Okay, we don't have everything for that, everybody for that, so we'll do that later.やばい相手だ。
Yeah.
Apparently this is a やばい相手。
さてと。行きます。私の番ね。壊せ。スレッジハンマー。
スレッジハンマー。
私の番ね。
It's Kiai o Irete.
Ore no ban da na.
Oh, I'm putting effort into it. Effort into speeding this thing up. Force actually isn't doing all that much damage. Yoi, don't! I think I missed one of them. Oh no, I got them both. All three of them, okay. Ow, that actually hit kind of hard. Let's go ahead and heal up and make this battle a joke. Basically, we're only taking no damage from here on out. Oh, we have a critical? Okay. I don't want to fight another one of these. God, they're all over the place down here. No, oh, definitely don't want to fight two of them at once. Oh shit, did we just get a Master Quartz? Oh man. Operation Tank is almost done. So, this is one of the Master Quartz I was using in the last game to make a tank. Basically, I put it on Sarah, because she has both the melee and ranged attack, so she can counter from ranged. What this does is it causes her to, 85% of the time, at this level at least, the enemy will attack her, or whoever this is equipped to. And then you give her this, so she has high counter damage and counter rate. Yeah, it's great. So she basically just... They attack her, she counters, she fires back in their face for a bunch of damage. They attack her, she counters, she fires back in their face for a bunch of damage. It's a beautiful, beautiful thing. The requirement, though, is you got to get up to 100% chance to dodge. You don't have to get 100%, but you want to get as close to it as you can. Okay, I think that's good for there. Let's go back to the Courageous for now. I see, is there anywhere else we can play cards? No cards there. Oh, there is. Oh, but we have to finish a quest to do it.
Yes.
Grr. I want to test something then. Where was it? I'm going to go here. I'm going to save real quick just in case. I'm going to put the game on hard. And I'm just going to double check and see if I can or can't farm U material off cards. Basically, I want to see if it'll let me play her again. Yeah, that's not going to help you. Got 4 E material. Can we do it again? This is what I want to check right here. That's fine. Of course, first turn I can't do anything. I was about to say, if it didn't do the last heal, that would have been pretty dumb of it. She's putting up a fight this time. Of course, I say that, and she just let herself die. Almost let herself die, I should say. She dies next turn. Thank you. Let's see if we get you material again. We do. Okay. That's what I wanted to know. I wonder. Okay, so we can challenge them on hard even without turning the game to hard. Interesting. Okay. What quest do we have to do? Okay. We have to do this quest in order to... Oh, it's gonna be an annoying one though. But that's the quest we have to do in order to unlock the next game of cards.